Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to hopefully resolve if the Windows 10 operating system keeps restarting and it seems to be in an endless loop on your Windows computer. This tutorial should hopefully be able to address them with relative ease. So there's a couple of different ways to get into the troubleshooting menu that I'm going to be working in today's tutorial. The first one I would recommend doing is performing a hard power turn off 3 times in a row. So basically just hold down the power button 3 times. So restart your computer, turn off your power, then turn it on and off again another 2 times. And then hopefully it'll launch this automatic repair screen. However, if you're unable to get to the screen automatically, I'd recommend going online and downloading the Windows 10 Media Creation Utility, which is a free download from Microsoft. And this should be installed on a DVD or a USB flash drive. It's a pretty automated process that Microsoft has set up, and you basically want to boot your computer off of it. And then instead of going through and installing Windows, you're going to look for something that says Repair My Computer at the bottom left corner. When you have the ability to install Windows 10, there should be an option to repair your computer on that same window. You want to select that, and it'll launch the same troubleshooting tools we're going to be going through in this video. So I just want to put that out there. So that's another way to get to the screen we're about to go on here. But in my case, I was able to get into it by doing a hard power turn off 3 times. So once we get to this point that's right now on the screen that says your PC did not start correctly, you want to select the advanced options button on the right side. Underneath choose an option, select troubleshoot, which should be the middle option here. Again, underneath the new troubleshoot window, select advanced options. And now that we're underneath advanced options, you want to select the tab on the top right that says command prompt. Use the command prompt for advanced troubleshooting. So select that. So at this point, you want to type the letter C on your keyboard, which or whatever your main hard drive would be labeled as, and then colon, and then hit enter on your keyboard. Once you're done doing that, type DIR, and then hit enter again on your keyboard. And the way to make sure that you're underneath the correct directory is when you see something that says program files, users, windows, and perfect logs. Now, depending on what your drive label might be, it might not be your C drive, so just try different letters until you get the correct drive. In most cases, it should be the C drive, however. So now, once you've found the correct drive, you want to type CD on your keyboard, then space, then /, Windows, /, again, System32, another /, and then you want to do config, or actually I should say /, but I believe a // would work as well. Once you're done typing this in, you want to hit enter on your keyboard. And at this point you want to type in MD and then space backup. If you've done something like this in the past, you might have a duplicate file here, so just make sure you might put a 1 on the end of here or 2 or something to distinguish it from a previous backup, because you don't want to overwrite another one you might have already saved. So once you're done typing that in, you're going to hit enter on your keyboard again. So at this point, now you're going to type in copy, space, now you're going to do a little star, dot, and then another star, another space, and now you're going to type backup, and then hit enter on your keyboard again. Now what you want to do is type CD, space, reg, R-E-G, and then type back, B-A-C-K, and then hit enter on your keyboard. Now you want to type D-I-R again, all lowercase, doesn't really matter, but I'm going to do all lowercase, and then I'm going to hit enter on my keyboard again. Now, please note, in my case, I have all zeros next to these entries. If it says zero next to your entries, then this will not work for you if you continue forward, so stop here. I would recommend going through System Restore or Startup Repair and trying to resolve Windows through that. However, due to my computer's environment, I only have zeros here. But if you guys have values that are not equal to zero, there should be really long strings of numbers next to all of these settings on the left side. So just look in here. If you see all zeros, then like I said, go through System Restore. If not, if you guys do have numbers, it should be several million number place values and quite a few of these. Instead, you're going to type in copy space star dot star another space and then two dots back to back and then hit enter on your keyboard. When it says overwrite, type the letter A on your keyboard and then hit enter. And then at this point you can type exit. And before I hit enter on my keyboard, like I said before, most of you guys should not have zeros here, but if you do, this method will not work for you. I'm just going to make that exceptionally clear. So anyway, we have exit typed in here, so I'm going to hit enter on my keyboard to confirm that command. And then underneath choose an option, I'm going to select continue, exit and continue to Windows 10. And again, I do sincerely hope it works, and I hope to catch you in the next tutorial. So thanks for watching and have a great rest of your day.